In this presentation, we will explain how to work through a module. So chances are you've decided not to take the module pretest, or you've just taken it and did not earn the minimum passing score. Don't be too disappointed. Even if you didn't score high enough to pass, you may get some credit on the homework for whatever you did get correct on the pretest. This means you might have less homework to do as you work through the module. To get ready to work through the module, you'll need a few things: lined notebook paper, earbuds or headphones, and for the later modules, a calculator. You will also need to print out your guided notebook pages before coming to class. Remember, the MSC does not have a printer. When working through a module, you will work on one section at a time. Start by opening your module tab and clicking on the first section. This is where you can find the link to the guided notebook. Then clicking on the guided notebook assignment link will open up the e-text. By following it, you will find examples in your printed notebook pages. After completing the guided notebook, next complete the homework. On your homework, you will need to label each assignment, number each problem, and write out all of your work in your answers. Make sure your work is neat, organized, and numbered, so when you or your instructor need to find problems and work, you can. As you work, you will enter the answers into the computer to receive feedback. Each progress check needs to be completed exactly the same way, but you will receive computer feedback after you submit it. At the end of each module, you should have a neatly organized binder with several sections of completed guided notebook pages, homework, and progress checks. In the e-text are embedded videos which demonstrate how to solve problems. You can watch videos as many times as you wish and click pause to catch up on your note-taking anytime you need to. When doing homework, MLP will give you immediate feedback to let you know if your answer is correct. In the top right corner of the problem screen is a drop-down menu, Question Help. Two of the options there are Help Me Solve This and View an Example. View an Example works a similar problem with different numbers, but shows you this process step by step. Help Me Solve This works the exact problem you have, but then to ensure you practice on your own, the computer will change the problem on your homework after you view it. Remember, you can always get assistance from a facilitator or instructor anytime the Math Success Center is open. In addition, if you need more assistance, the Tutoring Center offers free tutoring to Heartland students. Check the Heartland website for hours and contact information. Congratulations, you have just worked through the module. You are now ready to have a facilitator or instructor check your notebook. They will be grading your binder for work, organization, and completion. This is a good time to ask any remaining questions you might have about the material. Once the instructor approves your notebook and enters a passing grade, you are eligible to take the post-test for that module. You will find a practice test on the module post-test page. When you are ready to take the post-test, you will need to take it in a proctored testing area. You do need get more than one attempt to pass the post-test. If you don't make it on your first try, you can talk to an instructor or facilitator to get help with the problems you are missing. Also, the study to retake the post-test assignment will open for you. On it, you can find problems to practice what you missed. Good luck with your class, and be sure to get help when you need it.